you and your entire party must be present in the safe zone. If one person is not there, then it will cause a raid wipe. He'll then do this up to 3 times in a row, repeating it.